So what's happening here is that after I inspected the hive, I realized that the top third box did not have enough honeycombs to sustain the bees over winter. So what I decided to do is to switch the top box with a middle box. After inspecting the middle box, I realized that it had plenty of honey, and I did the old switcheroo and moved the middle box to the top and the top box to the middle. That way, during winter, the bees will eat their way up through the boxes, and hopefully there will be enough honey and they will survive the winter. Once the bees move up, they will not move down to find any more honey. So that's why it's important to have the most honey possible at the top of the worry hive.